brand new CD called My Fucking Soul. I also got several other CDs called King of the Hollywood Blues Volume 1, King of the Hollywood Blues Volume 2. I got another one called True Story. I have several CDs, and if that's someone that's interested in trying to find out what's going on with Genius and my endeavors at this particular point in time, they can always look me up on the internet at kingpoopooman.com.
And /kingpoopooman.
Naturally.
Right.
Yeah, exactly. And also MySpace. You can look on the MySpace and the kingpoopooman. .com MySpace. I
don't know about that. And we have you coming all the way down to the Keys and all that coming up in Las Vegas.
Yeah, but that's
all. Sweeney's party,
hey,
and all this stuff like this.
Whatever it is, I'm willing to do anything that I can to make people happy and to do the most that I can to be able to support your causes as far as keeping you.
We got young. Come around here.
Smart.
Look at this. Turn around this way. Look at this.
Watch out, Steven
Spielberg. The thing is that these kids are starting to take over. They get them a camcorder. They get them a little recorder. Right. And they're right up there. They know everything that's going on.
Hey, all I know is that I'm happy about it all.
And one more time. Here we go. Be cool.
Stay in school. Come on.
Be cool. Don't be a fool.
Stay in school.
Yeah.
And we'll be in your school soon on the Don Reese Be Cool Stay in School tour.
That's it. That's a wrap.
Take it in. Love for you.
You just did a real full interview. This is no toy. This is a real thing. Thank you very much.
I'm here, my guys.